G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today for something completely different. My son had a birthday, and a couple days prior to his birthday, he requested a Team Fortress 2 themed birthday. Now, I work tech support in a warehouse, and I was able to get a hold of a large crate, and we went shopping around for Team Fortress 2 related items. We made the gerate ourselves using a mason jar and some contents that you'll find out about later. I found a Sandman bat, pump action shotgun, you know, that covers a few classes, and then a couple of weird hats like the danger-esque glasses, respectless rubber gloves, plunger, you know, cat in the hat, stuff like that. Then we locked it up, and I did a little charade for him saying, you know, we could only afford a key, and as soon as he saw the key, he kind of caught on to what we were doing.
Okay, take the key out. Now lift the latch off of the lock.
Careful, don't slam it into the wall.
Whoa! Do you know what this means? TF2!
Hot!
Attack!
Oh wow, this is just amazing.
What else is in there?
Crocodile. Strange huntsman.
Hey, look.
I wish it was a strange huntsman.
Grenade.
Yep.
Soldier's gun.
Yep.
Yeah, what have you got?
Stealth gun. Wait back.
Glasses.
Glasses.
Soldier grenade.
Bernie.
Yeah, I think the equalizer would have been a bit too dangerous.
Yeah. The scout bat. Otherwise known as the Sandman.
Gerate.
Yeah, don't throw that against anyone. That's decoration only, yeah.
Oh, so it isn't real gerate.
Well, it's... you can drink it if you want.
Ew.
Alrighty, what else is in there?
Okay, so bazookas for soldier.
Attack.
Yeah, maggots.
Okay, and I think this is for, like, the pyro or something?
Well, a lot of people use shotguns. You got your engineer or your pyros, or your soldiers.
Mm-hmm. Oh, super soldier class. Hey, and those are medic's glasses!
Yeah, the gloves of a medic.
Well, either the medic's glove, or I was thinking the respectless rubber gloves, but I like the idea of the medic gloves.
Yeah, because they're red. Blunder. This was for.
Oh, I think it's a pyro hat.
And some more glasses.
For maybe Devil Man if he wants to wear it.
So what do you think? Was this a good crate?
Yep.
Watch your fingers.
Is this the only thing? Oh wait, we can use this as a storage box.
You better believe we can. So what do you say, Mark? Can you say something from Team Fortress 2 that expresses your joy?
Duty.
I don't really think. No comment. This is just too good.
You like it?
Yep.
Well, give us a thumbs up.
So yeah, I apologize for my thumb getting in shot, but thanks for watching.
What did it taste like?
It tasted like sweet tea.